Why? Okay, so we are in lower Omicron lockdown indeed. Nope. We do not care about any of that. So that's this. What? Oh god, no, it's one of those. Okay. Lovely psychological horror. My favorite kind of horror. Oh god, I'm fucked. Cortex chip? No? No cortex chip? Oh god. Wait, did that? That guy moved. That guy fucking moved. Oh no. Oh god, we've come to the good part of the game. Oh god, oh fuck. Yep, we've come to the good part of the fucking- Oh, no. Joe and Ross, that on arrival. Yeah, that was the guy. It's an AI psychologist. Oh god, no wonder we're fucking having seizures. Wait, oh, override. Omicron lockdown. Right. Wait, so what the fuck? Okay, wait. So okay, so we are in some form of biolab. Gel unlubricated. Oh, uncalibrated, sorry. Structure gel as... What? No, don't tell me there's something alive on that Don't fucking tell me that thing is alive on the table. No! Please don't tell me that fucking thing is alive on the table. No, 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 no. Take the jump. Oh god, I don't like, yeah, I really don't want to be an Omicron. Fuck. Okay, structure gel has been charged. Stop. Great. Oh, wait, no, that's a... Is that the rodent? Oh, okay, no, I'm not. I'm not going there. I don't fucking care as to whatever that is. Okay, I guess I can't take it then. Oh, so I placed that other thing in there. Oh no. Don't tell me that that's the Cortex chip we're gonna use. Oh, it's not. Thank fuck. Other thing, we're going to close this. Okay. I want to see what happens if I dispense the gel in cell 3. I know it might sound sadistic. Really fucking sadistic. Lovely! Structure gel is something lovely in it.
It came back to life. Or something like it.
Holy fucking shit. Okay, so I may or may not have revived that rodent. And we're keeping everything closed in here, because I don't want that fucking rodent to come out of there and fucking attack me. Oh no, sir! Structure gel has been acquired. Oh my fucking god, let's just get the hell out of here. Yeah. No, fuck the reading part. I'm not reading that yet. Lovely. It's important. Ross, stop. I fucking told you, Ross, don't do that to me, you massive bitch. Yeah, you little fucker, keep going. Anyways, we are moving on. Oh, those are more rodents. Oh god, why am I in a room with a lot of fucking rodents? Jesus! And we've got another thing we can poke our hand into. Healing thing. Not a good thing that it's not a good sign that that is there. And we got Atlantic cods. Oh, so they actually put structure gel into fish. Lovely. Ah. I'm going. Ross, for fuck's sake, stop! Please! Oh, wait, I can go to hydroponics as well. Question is, do I want to go into hydroponics? So I'm assuming they're experimenting with, well, what happens if you put structure gel on plants? Thank you. So we've got the structure gel. This is the main entrance, okay. Oh god. Containment floor 2. Incorrect floor selected. We know. Okay, so we can go to the power hall or the mess hall. Okay. I'm taking a look to the mess hall because fuck the power hall. So much for that, but what the fuck caused all their heads to explode? I'm actually scared. Is Simon's head gonna explode? Would be cool if this game actually didn't have a happy ending like other horror games do. Except for Outlast, but fuck Outlast. Another one of these things. East stairwell power room. Storage. Come on, there is a battery here, right? No? Fuck.